Outside the Shankly gates, I heard a Cuphead calling. Shankly, they have taken you away.
Solanke, Salah, 1-0 Liverpool. There's the record for Mohamed Salah.
Before you went to heaven, now it's glory round the fields of Anfield Road. All round the fields of Anfield Road, where once we watched the King Kenny play, and could he play? Stevie Irwin on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing about the glory round the fields.
So that is why I'm going to be doing a Liverpool career mode in FIFA 19. I've never done the career mode series before, so I'm very excited to get started and hope you guys are as well. I decided to choose Liverpool because that is a team I support in real life and it makes the most sense for me to use that team in career mode. So I'm very excited to try and win the Champions League, maybe try to win the Premier League as well. And of course with a brand new Champions League license, I cannot wait to see all the new cutscenes. It's going to be fantastic. I'm going to be starting with Legendary difficulty. If that is too easy, I'm going to be changing to Ultimate later on in the series. But that is pretty much everything so far. There's going to be more information later on when we get to episode number 2. But that is all for this video. If you are excited for this series, let's go for 4,000 likes. That would be amazing. And yeah, I'll see you guys in episode 2 starting very soon.
Can he play? And could he play?